to my new class. Today we will discuss the disadvantages of contract service. Which is provided in the Dalit housekeeping department. Okay. Now we'll go we'll learn the disadvantages one by one. First, disadvantages is there. See, beside every advantages, there is disadvantages. Therefore, we'll just go around the what are the disadvantages if we give our housekeeping department to a contract basis, to a contractor. Okay. Now we'll discuss the first point, that is for contracting weakness, the authority of the management over the quality and royalty of the service. Suppose that I and the contractor have a very good relation, and suppose he is not providing good service to the hotel, then the hotel and that contractor will have the bad business plan or bad reputation for throughout the life. Second point is that there is loss of flexibility in the effective changes. Means the flexibility of the things means that if I want a linen within 10 hours or 8 hours, 5 hours, the contractor will not able to provide the service what we require. The third point is that working may not show up within the designated time frame. Suppose I require anything within 6 hours, then maybe the contractor will provide me, they will take for 72 hours or 32 hours to do the same work done. And that is the disadvantage of the contract service. The third is that there may be problem regarding the security purpose. Suppose that you have given 10 bed sheets for the cleaning purpose, and they can say like that, no, you have not given 10 bed sheets, you have given only 9 bed sheets. Means the security purpose, it is very loss for the hotel, because they will lose something, the asset will be lost for that hotel. Now the next point is that there may be a problem regarding the cooperation between the other department. Suppose there is a big party in the F&B service department, in the banquet hall, okay, and they urgent want a maybe runner or the table cloth, and you are not able to provide the runner and the table cloth on an urgent basis because you have given this all the cleaning process to a contractor. If it is not given to the contractor, if it is the on hotel laundry is there, you can provide the linen within 8 hours, within 6 hours as per the requirement of the hotel. The next point is that you may not meet the hotel standard of the quality. Means the quality of the linen, we will not maintain, the cleaning of the linen will not be maintained, and the quality, the longevity will be decreases day by day if you give the linen to the contractor. That's all for today. Thank you, student.